warm welcome to Holy Sepulchre, the National Musicians Church, for our Lunchtime concerts. It genuinely is a real pleasure to be here. I'm Father Nick, I'm the priest in charge here, but for those who know me, I'm also a civil worker. Alongside it, it's very deliberate in the way that my ministry is, that I do believe that one, as a city worker, we need to help each of us to put our pens down and include myself in that and come and dwell. And finding myself here at the National Resistance Church where we have a role. Oh, sorry. Think it's still up there? Not still. Welcome to the Holy Sepulchre of the National Resistance Church. My name is Father Nick, I'm the priest in charge here, as I said, but also a city worker. And I genuinely believe that it wouldn't be music, enjoying music, encouraging music, celebrating musicians, that will play an important role in changing the culture of the city. And as I say that not to throw walks of city workers, because I am a city worker. I say it because actually it is music that I have the most blessed life being here. I get to put my pen down, I get to come here and dwell. And we started this music series beginning of the year. And it's about joining in with musicians in all seasons of life. That's not age related. It's about playing a role in standing up for musicians who so often are exploited, joining in with them in their careers. And actually for those musicians who, for whatever reason, find themselves marginalized, how do we encourage them to come in? Find and offer a place for them to play. And 4 weeks ago, we were approached by Stefania Pazmonde, who looks after the president of a limited conservatoire, and said that she's been working with a number of Ukrainian musicians, who, student musicians, who have come over under the visa scene. And in the midst of the war in Ukraine, have not had their studies, and now they're over here. They've managed to find them homes at the visa schemes here, but they're not there. And so 4 weeks ago, we started using some of our spaces here with their tutors for them to continue their studies. And this evening, we launched the inaugural concert of them having weekly concerts here. And just to give you an idea, there are 15 of them, I think about 15 of the student musicians from Ukraine who are over here in the visa scheme. There's another 40, I think, waiting at the border. It's heartbreaking, and we should stand alongside them and give them every opportunity, but also recognize that it's amazing talent. And it's wonderful that they're here. It's a lunchtime. Today we have three of them. Marina and Ernest, who are going to play guitar, and Julian, who's going to play piano, and I'll allow them to introduce as one. But they are all student musicians from Ukraine, and it is wonderful. Genuinely wonderful that three of you are here, and we look forward to hearing you all, so thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.